my shit up there. I didn't do that last time. Not recycling this one. Okay, we're heading here. I need to turn this up some. We got one. Got another one. There's like a million fucking guys over here. I hate this part. Oh, come on. fucking dying. And I'm gonna run out of ammo.
Evacuation is complete. Return to base. Over. Lieutenant, we will lock Westland down in 10. What is your status? Over. Under Hogger. Damn it.
Westland Command, request... What? Who is this? Alright, listen carefully. The situation is critical. Are you able to rendezvous at the command bunker Westland? It's a big military bunker on Södra Saltholmen. See if you can find a military map. We need to make contact with them. Over and out.
All right. So here we got one of the big dudes. These are special rewards type. We're not going the right way, but I want to check these houses here. Okay, this is some that we've already checked. Yeah. Okay, somewhere there's a weapon.
The army? Really? Wait, I'll switch over to that frequency. This is Tidius Knutsson. You have no idea how relieved we are to find another survivor. Over.
Kupon Pontus Kovac. I'm on my own, I'm afraid. The enemy has killed my entire platoon. I heard the same thing happen to several other companies in the archipelago. Over.
Okay, so I've got to go off this way just a little bit. Right? Yeah.
Sir, can you tell us what happened? Why hasn't the army fought off all these machines? Over.
We tried. Within 24 hours, it was war. There were so many of them. I even heard reports of even bigger machines. It was brutal. Over.
Do you know who sent them? And have you seen all the people? Over.
Negative. No idea where they are from. I took part in the evacuation of all civilians to Vestland before the attack, but since then, Vestland went radio silent. Over.
Radio silent. Always be prepared, they said. Over and out.
Okay, how are we getting across? Welcome on in. We are doing this solo today.
Kid, I made it to Vestland's main entrance. Are you on your way here? Something's wrong. Vestland still isn't responding. And I am unable to get in. I'll investigate while you get here. Over and out.
Yeah, there may be some bad guys down here. Like there's the entrance. Okay, how are we doing this? There must be another entrance. Oh shit. Come on, ammo, ammo. Here's an entrance. Normally there's more stuff in here than that. The flyer. Where is it? is it? I hear it. There's the guy.
There you are. This is Vestland. Obviously a highly secured facility. Grunts like me don't have the required clearance. However, those damn machines do. I've seen them. I had a look at one of the dead machines. I found this access card. It's damaged, but I think that's how they're able to get in. If you can find more, I think we can put together a complete access card and use it to get in. In the meantime, I'll keep trying to make contact with Command.
Sure, I'll do all the hard work for you. Excuse me. Okay. Okay, so I have to search the destroyed machines for barcode cards. So where are these other... So just anywhere. Okay, let's try making some stuff. Okay, inventory. Okay, we don't have ammo for this one. So why do we have it in our inventory? This and this and this. Thank you. Okay. Do my pistol. Where did the pistol go? Okay, we got 53 rounds of this. Attachments. It's 9mm. Okay, yeah, let's do this. Okay, 9mm. Let's put this back in. Okay, so inventory, this is going. We'll keep this just in case. We're gonna get this, because it's a different type of ammo. We will use this until we are out of ammo. course I'll run out of lockpicks, because why not? Lockpick. Okay, we've already been in here. Got a couple down there. Got the bunker codes. Got a dog over there.
It worked. Okay. Our first objective is to turn the power back on. We need to find a generator room. Let's split up to cover more ground and stay out of trouble.
Let me know what you find in there, if you find anything. And watch your back, okay? I need you. Over and out.
Corporal Pavel Svoboda, Minkin Command. The enemy is approaching and about to engage us. We require urgent reinforcements. Repeat, urgent reinforcements. Respond, over. We have a visual. 4, 5 machines approaching. We won't be able to hold South Wimstigan much longer. Respond, over. Platoon, get ready.
Kid! Engaging several hostile machines over here. They are everywhere. Enemy neutralized.
Got a tick right here.
So far, no trace of any living person, military or civilian. I don't like this at all.
I've located the command center. I'm going in. It's completely empty too. I repeat, the whole bunker is empty. Do you copy? Over.
No, it's not.
It's just us who are left. For all we know, everyone else is really gone.
You bitch. Come on, bullets. That is using way too much goddamn bullets just to fucking kill that little thing. Hate those.
The power's back. Good work. Get back up here and join me in the command center, over.
Where is it? Can't fucking see. I hate these motherfuckers. Turn a fucking light on. Fucking die. Alright guys, I gotta take a quick break. We'll be right back. Why is there fucking robots in there? It wouldn't be so bad if the little ones didn't take like 100 fucking rounds of ammo to kill because they keep jumping all over the fucking place. Okay, now we're back. So we could probably die, run out of ammo. Right there. Bitch.
There you are. Come and take a look at this war board. Vestlan Command is MIA. All we have is their war board. This is what the Swedish Army uses to plan our military operations and monitor the current situation. This war isn't over. You and me, we're going to pick up where the army left off. We'll find the recent hotspots and go there to push back the enemy.
Sounds good. We'll keep exploring, and hopefully we'll find some answers somewhere. Find our loved ones, and understand what those machines are. That's our only option anyway, right? Look, I really want to help however I can, but I'd rather not go out there again, to be honest.
Yes, I agree. It's safer for you to stay put, Therese.
That's funny.
I'm also staying
she
here
says, I want to help, but yeah, not enough. Just going to stay right here.
If we ever get contacted by Allied forces.
That would be me. Yeah, I would help, but I don't want to die. Ooh, excuse me. God, the characters look like shit in this game. Look at that. It's horrible. Like, he looks alright right there, but you take a step back and it's like, what the fuck am I looking at? Ugly. Okay, we don't want to recycle. Yeah, we do. Let us recycle. That one. We want to store all the resources. We'll do that stuff with friends. All right, guys, I think I'm going to go ahead and call it here, and we will catch you guys next time. Thanks for joining me.